Athens isn't ruled by a king, but by the people. All men share responsibility for the decisions that affect everyone. Women don't yet play a political role, but it's a start. Democracy is born. Perhaps we could learn a thing or two from the ancient Athenians. They used a voting machine known as a kleroterion to fill political offices. Men were elected by lottery, so there was no opportunity for corruption or for lobbying.
Leonidas Linos, you are elected.